Hi, pigeons. Hello. What are you doing? Bye-bye.
Filipino store.
Yeah.
Yes.
For the ticket, Filipino store in Korea.
It sounds cool because you're hearing something other than Korean.
I know. A lot of Vietnamese stuff too. This is a Filipino store in Korea. Filipino market in the Korea, but they also sell Thailand, Sri Lanka, Indonesia, and Vietnamese stuff. So they do international stuff, but it's called Mabuhay Mart. This is in Bucheon. We're in a little town area. There's a pet store we're gonna go into. Another Filipino store in Korea. Make a video.
This one, cool, you can check on the basement. You can have.
Watch out. You don't want to be in my video.
This is my friend also.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you.
How's it going? I'm James. Nice to meet you.
I just ate balut in Korea, in the Filipino store, and I ate it. It was good. My friend doesn't want to eat it. He's too scared, but it's okay. Well, you don't want to be in my video.
Okay.
안녕하세요. Korean-American guy. He's single, so. Speaking Tagalog. Cool stuff. More, man. Yeah. Ooh, it's dripping. Come on, try it, dude.
No, dude. Take
a piece of it.
It looks crazy.
Take a
I'll
piece
eat this
of it.
The
Just try a bite of it, man.
Nah, it looks a little too gnarly for me.
I'm full because I ate.
Oh, my friend, do. Chingu baba.
Does she speak Korean?
Yeah.
Does she speak Korean?
English?
You
English.
Should speak Korean with her, dude.
한국말해요?
조금. 조금. How long have you been in Korea?
2 years? How many years there?
Me?
Been?
Yeah, 2 years.
2 years now?
Is that your sister or?
He's outside. Korean.
You guys, you know Filipino people like to sing. They like to play guitar. All like to karaoke. They
eat karaoke.
You know halo halo, so good.
Halo halo.
Do you have that?
Yeah. Summer, not now. It's not cold.
Are you married?
Yeah.
You married? Have kids?
Korean.
Korean husband?
Wow, Korean. What do you call them? Filipino? Filipinos?
Which one?
Filipino Korean kids. What do you call them? Filipinos or something? What do you call Korean and Filipino mixed kids?
My baby.
Oh, okay. Good answer. Filipino store. Okay. Signing up. What are you afraid of with the balut? Why are you scared to eat it?
I'm not scared to eat it. I just don't want it.
You're just full?
I'm just full.
You'll do it next time?
Next time. I'll probably do it next time.
Okay. What he said.
What's your friend's name? Dennis?
Lin.
Lin?
Yeah. My baby.
There you go.
Yeah, bye. Mm.